Good morning, good evening, and good afternoon, ladies and gents, and welcome back to Stray. It has been quite a while, I have to say. It has been quite a while. So much so that I've actually kind of forgotten most of the controls. I'm wondering what that power cable was, though. And we're in a subway? I think? Yeah, we are in a subway. What is in here, then? Oh, the echo. I genuinely wasn't expecting that to be simulated. Holy crap. Yep, and people still use it to this day. I remember I was doing this for them, but now they're gone. Oh, his family. Okay, yeah. I want to see the outside, but does it even matter anymore? I mean, I guess the thought is still there. We're in Midtown. Let's find Clementine. Have a picture of her and show it to some of the companions around here. Maybe they'll point us in the right direction. That is a good idea. We're only 29% through. Jeez, it's a long way to go. I want to work out what this power cable is. Does it maybe activate the tram? I'm assuming I need to find one of those, the capacitors or transistors or whatever they were. Yeah, I'm not sure. I think we'll leave that for the moment. I don't quite want to go downstairs just yet. Oh, that's going to be a gap that I can go up. Right, I don't think... Oh, can I not actually get down onto the... Oh, yeah, I can. There we go. Okay, no, there's nothing down it. Nothing of importance. Right. Here we go then. Okay, so this is like a, this seems like a blockade from the infections. Closed due to pandemic restriction. Yeah, it is a blockade. Violators who have a prison sentence. Interesting. Hi. What? Okay, obviously he doesn't know who they are. Yeah, there are a lot of them. Oh, the Turing test, that's an actual thing. Recognize some of these that I had a library. I remember nothing was quite like the smell of books in the toilet paper. I mean, it depends who you are, I think. Well, at least we've got more memories. That's a good start. But with absolute certainty, I still want to find one of these clusters. Go through here. Oh! What are you running for? Okay. Interesting. I am so confused. It's the girl displayed on this wanted screen, right? Oh. Nothing else, I'm too busy. No. Okay, so she's wanted for something. Well, that's not a good start. That is not something you want to hear, that the person you're trying to find is wanted. I'm very confused. Don't think I want to ask them, because they're going to say she's wanted.
Oh. Ow.
Okay. This is a thing, I guess, then. Oh yeah, that's really easy. Really, really easy. Not entirely sure how we're gonna work this out, but okay. You just got wanted posters everywhere. Oh! Oh! Oh, okay. Okay, okay, okay. I get it. Oh, I can't. There we go. Got it. Right, so that's that symbol. And then 3 green dots. And 5 red dots. 3 green dots, 5 red dots. 3 green. Okay, so we need to be on the third floor, because these are only 1 dot and these are 2. Okay, we need to be on the third floor. Third floor we go. How do we get up to the third floor? Ah, staircase. That was the sign for, yes, 3 dots. Okay, so we want... I bet she's not even going to bloody be here, is she? That's some music on, why not? I'm sure it won't be copyrighted. balls. God damn it. Well, this is just fantabby dozy. I'm amazed that that didn't break. I wonder if he is actually living here. Oh, hello. Are you? I'm looking for Clementine. Oh, God. Looking for a way to the outside ever since I left, and the sentinels are always watching. Now the oil here, you can help me. Follow me. Oh, you are Clementine. Oh, awesome. Of course, the last place they would look for you is somewhere that's actually boarded up. Never. I'm working on a plan to use this old subway for a while now. I even have the keys to start it. All we need is an atomic battery to power it. I know Netflix Corporation has one secured inside the factory. I have contact who can help us in front. Wonderful! The robot with the bomber tracket and the gold chain takes message to him. Okay, we can do that. We can do that. I hesitate to ask around for help. The city is full of information. Stay clear of the sentinels. Righto. Not gonna lie. That's a pretty sweet setup. Not gonna lie. This is like such a like hippie house. I wouldn't be able to live like this. I'm sorry, it's just too... way too messy. I want to leave. Way too messy. Right, so. Robot wearing the bomber jacket and a gold chain. Okay. I hope I know what a bomber jacket is. Can we not jump down to that? Really? Huh. Okay. I didn't do it. Wasn't me. Can't prove it. Oh, knew he fell off there. Right, bomber jacket and the gold chain near the factory. I don't even know where the factory is. Yeah, I can do that. I just broke one of them, so what's the harm in breaking the other two? What a weird place to put security cameras as well. Actually, let's take out that one first, because that one will be watching over us. And now we can go and take out the other one. But we need to be over there. After a minute, it's a very weird place to put surveillance. Not gonna lie. They're all three of them are looking at the same place just from different angles. It makes no sense whatsoever. They wanted to get rid of it so they could dance. What is dancing illegal in this world? I didn't do it. Assuming this is a security person. Right. Where art thou, factory? Bomber jacket. Aha! Yep, I want that atomic battery. Battery's powering the NecroCorp factory right here, but there's a whole area is restricted and heavily guarded. They check everyone who enters and turn away anyone who is not a worker. Righto. How do I get in then? Here's an idea. Go get me a worker jacket and a worker helmet while I stay here and check. A good time to enter. Where the hell am I supposed to find them? Oh god, it's gonna be that bloody store they told me to get lost in. Yep. You had your back turned. Oh, I'm in the wrong store, that's why. Can I have my CD back? I need that. Aha. Don't mind me. Well, it's being restocked. Yep. He's slacking off at the bar. He doesn't even have a helmet I can nick. Ah. Let's go. Back to work. Right, let's go jump in the box. How much taller the security guard is than him. He's happy. Got it. Right, now I cannot remember where the guy was. Ah, here he is. Yep, got everything. Right. That was no effort at all. Let's go. Oh god, I hope this works for all that effort. Bingo! Oh, it's literally just like waste collecting. That's it.